Remember that you need to get a certain amount of questions right to pass. Therefore, if you need to get 7, for example, keep focusing on getting sufficient correct, even if there are some you cannot answer easily.